I think it's our obligation, and I'm hoping we'll fulfill that well over the fall, to tell people what the estimates are about, what they are portraying accurately. And so here in the fall, the big dimensions of difference across these estimates will be time. The American Community Survey will always be talking about 2009 or earlier. The census and demographic analysis is always going to be talking about 2010. So time differs. And the other will be the level of geographical detail. Demographic analysis is only at the national level. The 5-year 2005 through 2009 American Community Surveys data are going to go down to really small levels. And then finally, the census counts we give are only going to be state-level counts. Okay, so time, geographical detail, they'll differ on that. And then finally, and this will be obvious when it is released, the American Community Survey measures a lot of different things. The census, as we've said over and over again, this little 10-question census, doesn't measure that much. The census release is only going to give population counts at a state level. No other data on December 31st. The American Community Survey data will give a lot of different characteristics of the population. And then demographic analysis is just going to give you population counts by age, gender, and black, non-black status. I think it's important to note that although the American public is getting a lot of information about itself, it has an insatiable appetite for those data.